to help with my spine, I sit on this cushion, because without it, I sit like this, and it just hurts my back after sitting like this for a while. So I have this little cushion to sit to keep my back straight. Hi, I'm Emeric. I was diagnosed with Ewing sarcoma when I was 14, which is a rare type of bone cancer. Now I am currently 16, and I was treated at the Ottawa Hospital. 6 months before I was diagnosed, I started having pain in my leg, in my left leg. Everybody was telling me like, oh, it's just growing pain, you're fine, growing pain. And that's what I told myself too. But the pain started getting worse and worse and worse. December 8th, 2021, the doctor sat me down in a room with my mom and my dad and told me that I had a rare bone cancer called Ewing sarcoma. The tumor was about 12 centimeters in diameter, which is a good size. It was located in my left hip, near my left hip. After the diagnosis, the treatment started right away. So in total, I had about 62 days of chemotherapy. I spent around 57 nights in the hospital, had 5 surgeries, one was a major one, and before the surgery, before my major surgery, I did 25 treatments of radiation. And on July 5th, 2022, I had my surgery. They were showing us a screen, and it was my like hip, my tumor on the screen. And they were like, well, you wanna try it on? Hell yeah. So I put it on, and I could see inside my body. I found that so cool. Like, looking in my own body, that's so weird and so cool at the same time.
What's the red thing?
The red is your blood vessels. Oh. So that's called the external and common iliac vessels. And that's just so we know where they are. And they're far away from the tumor and I'm gonna be just fine.
It's been a year and a half since the surgery and now I'm doing fine. I'm walking again and everything's going well. But obviously there's differences in my body. So those are my boots and you can see the difference where they cut it and put an extra sole in to make my legs equal when I walk. Now I'm equal, but if I take it off, there is a difference.
As a parent, learning that your child has cancer is a tremendous shock, and knowing that you are supported by the best team, by great technology and the CHEO and the Ottawa Hospital was for us, we've been very grateful and we've been very well supported through all this journey. And I'm very, very proud of my son because he's been amazing, keeping his smile, his great mindset through all of this. It hasn't been every day easy, but it's made my job easy to being there for him and loving him through all this. And yeah, I'm very proud of my son and very grateful of all the support we got.
Obviously, getting news that you have cancer is very hard. And it doesn't mean that I get bad news that I have to be sad for eternity. You know, you have to find the positive in that and just keep your smile and with the day, live day to day and it will get better.